Hey guys, it's Baboon Bob here, and I'm so excited because we're in a new hide and seek map. And this one is called Above the Clouds. Wow, we are high in the clouds. And this map is made by Mizzle. I just call him Mizzle. So, now, let's go and play round number one. I'm excited. So, we have Paige again waiting at the randomizer, and she's our randomizer leader. I don't know. So let's go. I have my stuff. I have my boots on. Where's my boots? I cannot see my feet. Where's my feet? Yes, I'm ready, Paige. I'm ready. La, 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 la. Oh, she's not it. Am I it? No, I'm not it. Somebody's it, but it is not me. Oh, and it's not Drake. And it's Lion! So we go hide, guys, in round number one. And I got some sweet spots. I wanna go. So this parkour is actually Baboon Bob friendly. So hopefully I will not fall to my death because I'm going way too high. But how do I go from here to there? That's not good. Run! Going to the clouds. I'm going in the cloud. But where do I go? I'm kind of. Ah! No, let's hide. I don't know where I'm going. That was so scary. He was just like waiting there for me. Oh my, what was that? Oh, guys, that freaked me out. No, let's. I want to get out of here. I want to get out. It's all leading down. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. So, what am I doing? Oh, okay. Ah, there's a button. There's Paige. And Drake has been caught. Oh, but I have nowhere to go. Oh my god, guys. This is so exciting. Oh, there's a guy caught. No, there's lightning. I got caught. No. Was so easy. That was so easy. So I think everybody's got caught. That was a fast round, guys. So let's go in to a new round, and let's fight. So guys, let's go into round number two. Let's go, guys, let's go. And it's not Panda. Oh, and a Drake. Drake, you gotta go. So guys, I have seen one or two tricks. Oh no, I don't want to go here. I've been here before. I want to go up where the thunder is and the lightning. So let's go there. It sounds. Oh, somebody's making it rain. Somebody pushed the button. I wanted to do that. So let's look. Who pushed the button? Who did push the button? So we can check out where Drake is gonna come out from, and we're gonna leg it if he gets here. So we can like hit him. So I see Paige there, I see Lion there. Hello! Hello, Mizzle! Hello, Lion! Oh, what a great... Oh, there's Drake! And Drake is going for... He's going for Mizzle! So, if Drake is gonna get Mizzle, he is gonna be super happy. So he got help. Now, Mizzle went down. It's his map. And wondering if he could escape the little puppy. I'm gonna still make it way. Oh, Paige and Lion are on that side, and I see Mizzle there. He's running away from Drake, and Drake doesn't know what to do. No, don't lead him here. Where did Drake go? Oh, I think he got him. He's chasing him. And Paige, Paige got caught. Mizzle got caught, and I think it's the Lion. And oh. Drake is coming up. He's coming up. But I'm wondering. Let's leg it. No. I think I'm safe here. Guys. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay here. Should I go up? Yeah, I'm gonna go up. No. They don't know. I'm in middle of the beanstalk. And I'm going up. I am not waiting for those guys. So, I don't know how to make this jump. Oh yes, I did it. I did. Hey, Paige. Hey, Paige. Hello, Drake. Oh no! I get caught by who caught me? Who caught me? Oh, I got caught. No. So who's left? I think it's Lion. But Mizzle got caught. Drake was a seeker. Panic got caught. So I think Lion must be hiding up there. Yeah, I saw him going up, but I have no idea where he is. So let's go up and take a look if he's there. I'm gonna fit my head. My head's too big. So where's Lion? Where's Lion? Is he caught? It's so amazing. Oh. Maybe he's pulling a prank on me. No. Where is he? Where did that sneaky Lion hide? Oh, I don't see him. Oh, yeah, he wins. Okay. He went for the win in round number 2. GG Lion, GG. All right, so guys, this is the end of round number 2, and we're going to round number 3. And it's not Paige. And is it me? Yes, it's me. I am the seeker. I am the seeker. I am the seeker. No. Oh, you bad puppy. I'm gonna get you first. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. We are going down, downtown, going downtown, downtown. Whoa, what was that? Suspense music here. Ah, oh, I see Mizzle. I see you. But I'm not gonna catch him first. There's Lion. Oh. He really wants me to catch him, right? Hey. Oh, what is this? Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, Lion. GG. GG, Lion. GG. So, oh, Drake. He knows that I'm not good in parkour. He knew it. So, I'm not going after them. I'm going... Let's get him. Where is he? Where is he? So, everybody's teasing the little baboon because he doesn't know how to parkour. So, we're gonna get missile. Missile. He went left. He went right. Where did he land? Oh, that's a good one. There he is. He thinks he's getting... Oh! Guys, that was so good on missile. That was so good. Okay. You guys are playing with the monkey. Nobody plays with the monkey. Okay. Everybody's gonna be asking, where's Baboon Bob staying so long? He got lost in the cloud. And everybody's gone. There he is. Mizzle, you were pulling a prank on me, right? I'm gonna get you. You cannot outrun this monkey. Ah, oh, come on. Okay, Paige, I got you. Ah. So, hey Drake. I'm going for the puppy. I got the puppy. Let's get this one first. Yeah, of course. I cannot hear with your... That's so mean. Where is he? Drake, go get him. Go get him. He didn't saw that one coming. Woohoo! We got two pretty tats in the building. Oh, there's Paige. No, she's gonna... Oh, what? Is... Oh, my joystick is not working that good. Come on, guys. Let's catch the little pooch. Pooch. Hey, what's that? Bah! He didn't see that one coming, right? So, hey guys, that was it. That was the end of third round, and let's go in round number 4. Are you having fun, guys? Are you having fun? I'm sure I am because I cut the light and the drink and mizzle. But Pooch, you won. So let's get rid of this. Yeah, I'm ready, Paige. I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, it's not you. Is it gonna be me? Oh. No, it's not me. Yoo-hoo. Let's take off my armor and for sure it's gonna be Mizzle. Yeah, it's you. I knew it. So let's put away our fire knockback stick and let's check the map a little further. Now I don't want to go parkouring up. On the second hand, let's... Oh, Oh wait, they're going creative. They're going creative. I didn't even know they were going creative, so let's go creative. Okay. I know what to do. Let's get some poop. Where's the baboon poop? No poop? I want baboon poop. Where is it? No. Oh, there it is. Yes. Yes. Let's get some poop. Let's get some poop. And let's make it rain. Okay, guys. Oh. That was crazy. So we're gonna make it rain, but not just simple rain. We're gonna have baboon poop rain. And I'm parkouring my way up. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, oh, someone's invisible! No! Who's that? Who is that? I think that's gotta be Lion. He's the one who does these things. Baboon poop! Baboon was here. Baboon. Baboon poop. Oh! I finished my baboon poop. It's all over. He's going. Oh, 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 oh. This is the creative route. No! Fizzle! No! No! Run! He saw me, he fell, he saw me! Well, I got caught. So, let's put on the uniform and let's do the same. Okay, we have to get the next. Lion has been caught. Paige and Drake are still roaming around, and I don't know what this bow is doing. So, where is? Oh, that's Lion. That's Mizzle. Where's the? There's Drake. Oh, he's being caught by Lion. So it's Paige the panda that's still roaming around. Oh, and she's being caught by, I think, by Mizzle. Congrats Mizzle for the map and for finding everyone. So let's go wild. So guys, thank you for watching this hide and seek. The map has been made by Mizzle and it's called Above the Clouds. Now guys, please give it the big thumbs up, a big blue thumbs up, and yes, see you guys in the next video. This was Baboon Bob and I'm out.